Imaginary Arts. We've got a bit of a special one today because it's the closest thing to Halloween. We thought we'd do a one-off one, and we've been holding this one back. It's got actual art in the game by H.R. Giger. It's not just like inspired by whatever. This is he actually wore the arts for the game, so that's just so insane we had to do it. It sounds like the game is not actually good, but that's not the point. We need to have good art inspiration for our horror, so that's what we've got today. Quite out of the money for a talented musician on top of it, I guess, but do what we can. Oh wait. I have, hang on a minute, let me just, don't worry, I can restart it and I'll skip that bit. And then play. Seems to be the only way to get this game to run. There is a way to get it, it's free, but there is a way to get it to run on your PC, but it's very difficult, so. Let's just do this bit again. Give Steve some thinking time as well. Dark Seed. So from what I gather, I don't know how much of this is metaphorical and how much of it is actually real, but it seems like your guy gets infected with something in his brain. That's it, we don't know any more than that. But you'll see that in this very short intro bit. Really hoping for no crashes, because I have been told there are various bits that can go wrong. Since we're running this through a webpage and not through most like streamed gaming, it should be alright. It's the Dark World Art by H.R. Giger. Game, it actually had a sequel as well. Basically, it's a point and click adventure. Right, here we go. Let's get into this. So it's the that must be the titular Dark Seed. After a horrifying nightmare, Mike Dawson awakens to the first day in his new house. Okay, so he doesn't even. Unless he just bought this house, we don't know the lore yet. And an alien lives there, apparently. Right, okay. It does take a few seconds for this to go through. There we go. Right, we're playing the game. Right, so we got a nice headache from that being stabbed. Not sure what this... That eye, I think... This is... You can use inventory, so we've got save game and money. Let's just... Mind you, I'm on a web thing. It may not actually want me to save, but... We can use money. Oh, that's me hitting save by accident. What's I doing now? What's your save name? John, obviously. I don't think it actually would work on the cool picture of the person, though. Right, so let's just see what we can do. Can we look at anything? I think your cursor changes when you can do stuff, so we can go through door. It's me, Mike Dawson. It's like generic protag name. Oh, what's that? It looks like an ice cube because it's kind of transparent. Oh, it's a shower unit. I'm a lunatic. It's a boiler. Not sure what this eye is, just part of the UI, I guess. Boy, my head hurts. Can I, like, wash up and use the mirror? Okay. I just want to go to the Dark World and see Geiger stuff. Get a coat on. Love the animation. This is another bedroom. This one's a bit worse for wear. Let's see what we can do. Alright, okay. That's like the main hallway. Can we go upstairs? Or the ladder, rather? Go downstairs. Oh, what? He's having a bit of a freak out. That's better. It seems like I've had this headache since I moved in. Okay, so this is like an evil house. Oh, that flashes. Oh, it means go up the stairs. That doesn't make sense. I clicked on the light. Come on, game. Play fair. Oh, the wooden plank creak under your feet. Oh, I wonder if that's relevant. I need to make sure I read all those, because in these old text adventures things, you only have to... Oh, you can... No! Okay, I thought he was going to go up again. What's in here? Come on. Oh, wow. Oh, he's got a cool art. It's like System Shock. Oh. Okay, what's this? Looks like you can't interact with anything apart from, like, moving. Two different rooms. Maybe the beginning is like very simple and it gets more involved. So you can use my money. I can go down to the cellar, that's going to be good. Nothing bad ever happens in a cellar, so that's good news. Okay. Boy, my head hurts. Let's go into the darkness and dark seed. Oh wow, it's like a cellar. Like a wine cellar. An extensive collection of... The previous owner must have had something to drink. Oh, that's how you do it. Whoops, they feel sticky with dry wine. Oh, that's how you interact. We've learnt it. Okay. That's good news. Alright. Oh, what's question mark? Oh. This is interesting. That's like a scan. Oh. Puli Fuse Chanakade Kutre 1961. Okay, we've learnt what we can do, like, investigatory-wise. So maybe I can open the fridge now. The door is stuck. Oh, was it? Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's go to the door. Maybe somebody wants my money. They're selling anti-headache pills. Oh, I just clicked on the mirror. Oh, Mr. Dawson, we've moved the mirror here from the garage as directed, but notice that a piece have cracked off from the corner. We didn't do it, really. We'll let you know when it turns up. Thanks, Timothy. Crap, how do I get off that? That's interesting. The doorbell is ringing, it's actually saying it as well. Nice one, thanks, Steve. Cool, play here. Right, let's go towards the door. Hello, person. You pick up the package? Oh, cool, somebody's delivering something. Is it going to be a gun? Oh, what? It's actually quite a good graphics. Alright, kid. Look, I shall call him John. Oh, wow, Steve. Whoa, damn. Whoa, that was cool as hell. Out of nowhere. I thought you already had the horror just by seeing me. Hope that sounds like a botch the whole game. Come on, game. Don't do that. Alright, I took a while to learn the first time. Oh. Right, so did we get that as our inventory then? No, just got money. What's the point? It's just a random guy. Can we go outside? Okay, cool. Yeah, that noise is like, everything about that was scary. Yeah, what? Is that a beast bit? Outside it comes around the neighborhood. Your house seems somehow out of time, a relic from dark past. Or a dark future. Right, let's get this. Maybe you gotta go to the bathroom and get like headache pills or something. Oh. The Watch for Light, Crime by Night. Woodland Hills has recently been struck by an incredible crime wave. Police have no suspects, but urge citizens not to stay out too late at night unless with large groups of people. It's been explained to this reporter that police officials and citizens alike are doing everything in their power to stop them. To round up suspects and return stolen properties to their rightful owners. Until the culprits are apprehended, however, it's up to us to make the right, wise choice and protect ourselves and our properties. This is one reporter who will, for the next few nights, find himself in front of the television. He can easily avoid a potential danger. Cemetery, pretty much. Sure. Fills you with a sense of foreboding. Just go into the cemetery. Just walk off into the cemetery, why not? That's oh, Guybrush Threepwood, oh, nice guy in that gun. Oh, Fenton. He was no triple letter. Nostromo, so this guy could be obviously nice. John Kent. Don't disturb the I think you were just supposed to like go somewhere in the house and do something to get rid of the headache, but it just, my head feels like it's going to explode. It's like, you know, Tokyo. Finally, the accent tells you. Well, let's try and pull it the other way from. Aha, right, food bucket, cool. Right, please. I can't go in there without a shower. Oh, mate, do I have to go and have a shower? No problem. Oh, this game. Well, rather than go off there, let's go and get a shower now. When I get to the shower, I'll probably be like, you need soap. I'm like, no, game. Okay. You probably have to shower and then get your coat. So where's the shower again? Is it here? The phone is ringing. Okay, cool. That's in my bedroom. Can we get this coat? Oh. At least the phone's ringing. That's good. I'm going to get that first and then we'll do a shower. It's like The Sims or something. Right. Let's go phone. Hello? Hugger here.
Hello?
Hello, Mike. This is Sue at the library. We have a book on hold for you, so please drop by sometime.
Wow, speech, cool. Alright, let's do that. Whatever that is. How big is this game? Right, so let's try and use the shower. You clean yourself up, hooray! Okay, can we use this? Take a drink of water, that one might help my head. These nightmares give me a mean headache. Oh, so she helps. You look great! Then again, the mirror is dirty. Oh, the boiler, is that working? Good. Okay. Right, that's good. So we've done that, so we should be able to go to the library now. It's quite sedate, this game. I thought it would be a bit more babies being thrown at you, etc. Okay. Let's try the ladder. Save again, although I'm not convinced it'll work. Oh, cool, treasure chest. Right. Gonna be a trap. Oh, yeah, it looks like it hasn't saved it, so maybe it's just not going to. Oh, no, file exists, yeah, okay. Right, let's try and open the treasure chest. No use, it's very locked, okay. Looks like a sword. I'll take that. Fragile box. Another trunk open. Nothing in here, how dare you. I've already read this paper. Oh, that's cool. So it's the one outside. Oh, this window's open. Look at that. Question mark thing is cool. Actually, it does help you. What's this? Some skis. Oh, a pair of skis. It was. Okay. I was joking, but. Yeah. It won't let me go there. Alright, let's go to the library. Could be sucked into another dimension. back. Barbara Amos. You can get your hair chopped for $6. Okay, let's go. The library, hooray! Give me my book, son. Alright, geezer.
Mike, here's the book that was put on hold for you.
Nice. Thank you for rescuing me. Is it like Book of the Dead or something? Arise from your grave. There's no way I'm about to read that. It's a cutscene, I'm not sure what's going on. Ah. Oh. Is that like an evil... Oh. Was it the right station? Tune into the right station for a word from a friend, so we need to use the radio. Or TV. I just managed to catch that. Don't know what station that'll be, though. Start real life, but pretend. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there's a puzzle. Is it Michael Pusley? Oh, there are actually different places you can go to, so. Uh oh. Oh, wow, that's gonna be a puzzle. I'm sure there's like one hidden one, but I don't think just randomly looking around is gonna get the job done. I'm sure we get told something. Let's just leave that for now. Can we get out of here, or is that going to take me to D? Oh, crap. Yeah, it's obviously one that is going to be a scuba. Alright. At least the woman just gave us the book and didn't say, why don't you try and find it? Should I get a haircut? Oh, is that a TV? We've got to tune into the right station. Come on. Oh, great. Oh, the reader. Just got out of reader. Right, a few microfiche. Damn. What have to do? It's just a coincidence, I guess. But I have it on, obviously. Oh, well. At least I'll get rid of the electricity, see ya. Cinemaware. This is a Amiga. I don't know if you saw on Facebook. The art is by H.R. Geiger, so we're hoping to get to that bit of the game, so we can see the alien-esque stuff. That's like the memories we're playing. Okay, so that's the edge of the town. So at least we're not going to get lost in some massive area. So we found the dead ends. Let's go to the barbers. Ramos. Maybe you should call for an appointment. How do you do that? Because when you use the phone, it's not like you can choose. Oh well. I've got to find the right station on a TV or a radio or something. I've still got money though. Maybe we'll just go into the food market. Oh, clugs. Is a clug a bed? Alright, John. It's John Clug.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dawson. But you'll have to pay for that.
Okay, Mr. Robo. That's money. Yeah. That's John Robo. That's money.
yourself, Mr. Dawson.
You just got served. So I'll have to watch my get in. Hey? Did I get an item? Oh, good. Can I just pick up anything I want? Hey? Got some. Oh, there's just one item you can get.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dawson, but you'll have to pay for that.
Oh, do I have to do it for each one now? Bottle of scotch, okay. What did I actually end up buying? Soy sauce, cool. Alright, that's good. Let's get some sushi, very good. Put in two things. Seems to be. See if I can buy the
Serve yourself, Mr. Dawson.
You just got served. I can actually get it. Thank you. Alright, that's good. At least
that's
we're doing
the last bottle of scotch. Boy, Delbert's gonna be mad.
Uh-oh, we're gonna have to do a fight. Come on, quick time event.
Hi, you must be Mike. I'm your neighbor, Delbert. Why don't we get together tomorrow? I'll meet you outside your place at 6. You're a writer, huh? I'm a lawyer by trade. Why don't you take one of my cards?
Ace of spades. Okay. Well, neighbor, I'm team man. Okay. So we've got business card, scotch, and soy sauce. Give business card to this guy. Okay, I think we've done what we had to do in there. Let's give the business card to the police and report him. Jail, let's go. Cool. What's that, mugshots? They don't make good souvenirs or audio. No picture of them, I don't know. What else have we got? Is that a mappy? Is that a gun? Better be, let's do it. A gun in a holster, not for long. I got it! What the hell? I was not expecting that to work. Got a gun, right. I shoot my windows and stuff. So I just shoot Delbert if I see him. I want to put, like, Delbert's business card on the wanted thing. Oh. What if it has to just shoot up the town now? Like, the barbers, you should phone me for an appointment or just shoot through the window. Let me have my haircut! Now! The true horror was the humans all along. I guess we can go start shooting in the cemetery. Okay, is there a TV in here? No. Seen that? Could shoot the mirror, that'd be pretty cool. Got the chair. What's this? This looks like a bit of paper. Oh, is that just like a mark? Oh, there's no picture of an actual alien there. Just noticed it. Oh, the cock peeking. Yeah. Yeah, that's a picture that's very alien to you. Yeah, very good. Right. Damn it. Where's the TV? Sports TV. Kitchen. What's this, the sink? What's the sink? Right. Oh, it's on the water. Okay. Can I use it? Like, you won't want to rinse anything in that water. Okay, can we set fire to the whole place? You open the oven door, cool. Can I cook some soy sauce? What's in there? The pilot flame is out. So I shoot it. I don't want to see. That just close it. Keep it open because it's fun. If something goes wrong. Right. Gee. It does a bit, doesn't it? Yeah, especially there. Probably just one of the developers is the person they could get to get a picture of. What's this though? I thought this was the kitchen. Maybe it isn't. It's like a circle. Oh no! Oh, cool. It's the armoire or the study. What's this? I'll pick up the blueprint. Oh, cool. What for? I can't like look at it though, can I? It's just a thing. Oh, what else have we got? The red print. Maybe it's not one of those ones where it's just a really science books. Got lots of items, but should I rinse the blueprint? Or shoot the mirror? Oh, not even a hidden safe behind it. Can I phone for the barbers? Ugh. What's this? Yeah, I managed to get a shower at least. Give me artwork here. Oh, rug, can we move this? Ugh, at least you tried. You don't have any bullets, that's a good start. I guess you can hold somebody up though. What are we going here? Bath us up. Can we run it? Can we use the shower again? Oh, there are things to do. We don't know what they are though. Where's the radio? That's good. Don't touch that. Take the towel with me. Like drink the drink, and it's okay, you can't use it on yourself. Can you? Yeah, I don't know if how time works in this. Is it my neighbor? Oh, is this a different way to go? Oh, cool! Okay, phew, thank god I found that. That wasn't even intentional. Nice. We have to go here. Come on. Bullets. On the radio. Oh, wow, cool. Now, this baby could be a collector's item. So far. Whiskey in there or something. Oh, good. Okay, because that's kind of... Oh, you... Hey, what the hell? Cool, that actually was good. Don't think we can actually drive. Oh, yeah, because we got the horn. Ah. It doesn't appear to be locked. Come on. What's this? Okay, gloves. You can't find a key. Ah! Oh, Steve! Yes! This is it. How do I cheer? This is exactly what we need to do. No, don't turn it off. Right, which one's which? That's not. I should leave. Oh, the key is having a key. Very good. What else have we got? Money in the radio. Our business card. I'll get out of jail free. Oh, we've got a phone number there, so maybe we're allowed to use a phone now, but it's a bit of a weird thing to be as well. Wait, did we? Oh, we used the petrol, didn't we? What's the soy sauce for? Why would the horn be going? Alright, let's get out of here. At least we got the gloves. So there's more actual places to go than we thought, because that one didn't even really go this way. Are you question mark it? Here we go, we need to start on all the items. Cool. This is my house, probably. Secret passage is 12, where's that? From the bedroom. Yeah, that is my house. That's how do you get to the balcony through the window? So this is actually rather stunning. Secret passage 5 as well. That's from the study. Okay, that's cool, that was really legit, so let's have a look at the other ones we've got. Yeah, it's a question mark in there, do we? Oh, they're not all like that. Okay, so that was just those two. So there's two secret passages, and maybe also access one in the... Okay. Study. Library, then let's just try and get a book out, one of those four things, even though it's going to be sad. I'll talk to the woman again and see if she has anything to say. Can we get up here? What's that? That's just... I'll try it again, I'll just say the same thing. Maybe you should just go. It's John Barber. Let's go use this. Oh yeah, we can, okay. Spittoon. I thought so. You just can't after you've done it once. Great. Okay, right, let's go over here and see what we can do with the books. Have a man Booker Prize. Okay. I mean, I'll start here. Maybe we should probably start here. Assuming if you use this, it's going to help. Oh, here we go, what's this? Really? Yeah, it's a picture of a guy. How do I... Okay, fine. Anything in it? Just jump out, that'd be quite a good way to scare us. I'll try A, but you probably get some code where it's like you have to do like B, C, D, A and click on a few of them or something. That's why the letter's even there. Right. Oh, what was that? Just me clicking too fast. Fine. Try the microfiche again, but I'm starting to run out of ideas after that. You've got a lot of items. So I'll try and shoot the woman, might as well. We've got no bullets anyway, so it's not like it's going to kill her. Freeze! Yeah, we'll see if we can blow that up. Right, microfiche can make like very useful blueprints. It gives out light, doesn't it? Because we can use that to do something else with it. I think money's going to do it, isn't it? It's probably source into the machine. Fine. It's the end of that. Bloody room. At least we know there's two secret rooms in our house. That's probably our next stop. Actually, hang on. Before I go, can I give the business card to them? She already has his card out, well at least it actually knows that, that's the thing. Oh, hello! Something has actually changed, so maybe time does pass. I don't know how you're going to know that. This is about to say, should I try and shoot him? Not that, I'm not going to. Just go and shoot John. Oh, it's closed. Oh, it closes around 6. Cool, so we need to find John, John Neighbour. Actually like a timer playing the game. You should have a watch and you can just look at it and tell you what's up. Where's the name? Well that's it, there's no other way to go there. It's just going to take us to the cemetery. So this is going to come around. What did he say? Like way outside or something? Maybe you can walk past the cemetery. The ground is damp and muddy, that's interesting. Why is that a thing? Take it now. I don't know if you can get the spade or something. Right, let's go back to the house. Hopefully the guy's there, and if not, we can try and see. It is interesting that it's now 6, though. Actually, I should have gone to the police station in case at 6 a police car shows up. Let's go back to the house more. Right, so let's look at the blueprints. Right, so the study has a secret, and the... I think it's the other bedroom? There's two, isn't there? The left-hand bedroom and the study. So, wait a minute, what was that? Was there another set of, another staircase, I think? Oh, it's the one that goes down, isn't it? Secret passage in here. Okay, which is not surprising with this study, that seems that sort of place. Yeah, you gotta do something with this. It's rusted in place. I'm gonna boil it up. A glove. Oh, this wall's hollow here. Finally, you told me that. I couldn't let me do it before. Oh, I see. You have to. Nice, we did it. You have to have looked at the blueprint, I think. Cool. Come on, evil world. Whoa. Cool. It's more like it. Right, I know it's pretty obvious what you're supposed to do. Where the hell does this go? Oh, nice. I'm gonna use a rope to get out the window at the top, maybe? I swear I'm gonna use a rope. Oh, that was the bedroom, so yeah, that's where it comes out. So there's no two secret rooms, it's just the same thing. So if I go. Shortest rope on window, it's gotta be right. I hope so. Let's have a look at rope first, can actually look at it. Just rope. Are you serious? Come on, game. We know there's... Oh, there's a balcony here. Hang on, can we go this way? You said there's a balcony. Do you have to move this? Maybe you can rope from the outside to climb up? No, game! No! Why me? Hopefully that guy will round me shot. Let's have a look at this again. Ah. To the touch. Oh, I thought it was the clock, isn't it? Oh, is it the door? Okay, cool. Brilliant. Oh, hello, game. Come on, John. Even if it was the clock, it's probably saying 6, so it's not like it would be a problem. So it said there's a balcony up there, so it's bizarre. There you go. That's a right. Oh, I'm going to the cellar again. I haven't been there in a while. Like, since I could actually interact with things, I forgot you could interact, so it's probably something important. Let's look at this. So we light the pilot. Can we use this as like the trigger of like a... So you also have to light that somewhere. Let's see what's down here. Right, so once we hopefully do something with this stuff. Oh, I should go to bed now. Okay, cool. Please take us to the Dark World. Oh, is he doing it by himself? Yeah. Wow, okay. I can't. He's actually activated himself to go to the bed. Right, please do a cool dark thing. That's what we're here for. Make sure the game's still on OBS. Yeah. I was at the mirror. Better have some help on this door. Which one's the one with the shower? Do I have to use it again, really? See what everybody's doing in town. Actually, I was quickly trying to use the phone whilst I'm here in case we can barber it up. Oh, I might use business card with the phone as well. Oh, Dilbert isn't in right now. Oh, so you have to phone him at the right time. Cool, so we've discovered something. Sorry, we did it before, but okay, we have that now. Maybe somebody will actually be in the police station now. Excuse me. It's not very good, is it? Hooray! Right. Oh, cool. We've got to stop by the police.
You're under arrest, Dawson. Come with me.
Nice. Got a gun, no worries. Wow, that was quick. Right, we're moving on now. The tin cup. Let's have that. The soy sauce. Like Rattler, yeah. Alright, John. You annoy the policeman, right, officer? Oh, they're taking the gun. Can I tie him up? I've got a lawyer, can I... Oh. Oh, this is my lawyer. Okay. I'd rather get my gun back. Okay. Alright, so it must only do that if you accidentally, take the gun. Why do I talk to John? I don't want to touch the desk. Talk to John! I wonder if you have to get that to get the tin cup, maybe. I want to try to take the gun whilst he's here and see what happens. Okay, so we kept the cup? Oh, we don't! So that is just a waste of time. Let's try and tie him up. Do some gloves on the gun. Try and bribe him with soy sauce. That's good advice, I've heard. Bloody hell. I really hope that wasn't just for nothing. Oh, that's the lost and found. I wonder if something's appeared in the hell.
Sorry, Mr. Dawson, but you'll have to pay for that.
That is what I was trying.
Serve yourself, Mr. Dawson.
Just get served. That might just be a red herring, because the, obviously the Scotch is what we use. So, desk. Can't stop feeling very smooth, that's good, because he's constantly polishing it. Okay. So we gotta, like, phone him when he's actually at home. That's our next step. I hope we get to go to the dark world, and it's not just in dreams. Thank you. on top of the library. So we can find the guy. I wonder if it's based on how many rooms you move through. So I can just keep zoning between the barbers and the half life. Bed. Right, I might as well go to the garage for what it's worth. I'm so annoyed that you can't use a rope to get to the balcony, so that's pretty good logic on that. Wrap the rope around the skis and then you can use it as like an anchor point. Let's try the radio. Fridge we couldn't do, I don't think. Cool, okay, that was actually good. Secret door should be in here, make sure that's open. It's not? Okay, cool. So you can open it and then not go through, because you wouldn't think to do that, so maybe that's why. Skis, help us out. Almost forgot they were there. Still don't know what the coat's for. Guess you could put the gloves with it to make a scent. Especially the way that's showing, it's such an obvious adventure game thing. So, try once more. Oh, it just says don't put it in there. Org. Let's try the business card. Is it too early? Oh, is it gone? Oh my god, you're joking. So how the hell are we supposed to do it now? So we use it in the cell. Oh, that's really annoying. There's no way to get another one unless you just run into it. You can't open the door with that, can you? Because it just means you go in there. It's very annoying not having the business card. Obviously having the doors open might change our dream if we can get that far, but I don't think we're going to last that long. Such a obtuse game. Point and click adventure is always hard, but having the timing element as well just sounds like a thing to tell. Go into the town again and see if anything might be helpful. We know we can't even meet up with the gambling guy in the future. Oh, we've got any money left, wow. Oh, a packet of crackers, we don't have any money now, so it's not much good. I wonder if we use all the money or you just get it and take it away. So another thing about these old adventure games is we don't know if we've done something which makes it impossible, because that's something that could actually happen by then. At least it hasn't crashed, but soon enough in the dark world to really be too happy about that. That looks like a path. so I'm missing something about the books. What could he even use? I mean, gloves isn't going to do anything. I'm going to use your rope on the book. Hold on, I'm going to sew it up. Give the soy sauce to them. Yeah, I'm going to go back to the house and then if nothing happens, I think I'm going to have to quit because I don't know. We may have botched it by getting arrested. Bloody out. Right, let's go back to the house, our final act, see if anything clever happens to us. Yeah, well, it's not something we're going to come back to, but I'll be keen to see what the true answer was. I'm hoping to meet Delbert, I don't know what else. Can't buy the clothes. How long a day is and how time passes, if it's like screens or the number of actions you click on. I wonder if you can't like go down, can you? Like into the screen, that'd be really confusing. If that was a way to go. Bed and the phone, I guess. Can we get to the secret room from here? Like, what was the other exit from? Pretty cool when the guy delivered the baby. I thought cool, more random events like that would be great. Alas, it's not to be. There's definitely nothing in here. Well, that's an actual object, the rock. Maybe it becomes like a gate to the other world or something. It looks like a screen which might have some meaning. And obviously this one's the same. Where's that actually going? You can't actually go that way. Stupid. That's why he like phones and then it says you don't know who to call. Right, I think that's going to be it, unfortunately. We've been a bit of a loser on the back half of that, unfortunately, but such is life sometimes. The good news is we still got Steve's picture to bring up, but that's the end of that game for now. Yeah, we had like two images of Dark World and that was about it, yeah. Right, let's have a look, see what we got. If I can actually actually do it. Oh, nice. Well, that's a freaky monster, dude. Why is this all our things we're trying to collect? Oh, yeah, the exclamation mark, question mark. Yeah, you did what we actually saw in the game. We just didn't see that much, unfortunately. It's our weird dude. It's a collection fetish. Oh, nice, you got all the icons. Yeah, that's cool. At least you can tell what game it is, but yeah, suddenly there just wasn't enough. Thanks, Jimbo. Things going on, and we just weren't able to work out the cryptic nature of what was happening. Anyway, alright, we'll be hopefully starting a new ongoing game next week. So thank you very much for watching, and we'll catch you next time on Channel Olicon. Bye.